So carbon-based fuels are a source of CO2. And my view is, if we could, we should no longer use carbon fuels, which is almost everything, and change to chemical bond of hydrogen to nitrogen.
Hydrogen to nitrogen?
Yeah. There is a well-known thing, which is ammonia.
Yes.
It's N with three H's.
Right.
Nitrogen connected to three hydrogen atoms.
Right.
And that is used in agriculture as well. It's a fertilizer.
Right.
And you can burn NH3.
Right.
And it produces heat. But there is no CO2. What right. is there, it's the nitrogen connected to something else. It's not a greenhouse gas.
Right. Ammonia. What's your view of that?
I never heard about that, to be honest, to use it in an engine. The way you describe it, so we're using greenhouse gases alongside with nitrogen, have a sort of catalyst reaction, I believe, in order to generate something that we can burn.
Yeah.
Could be a good solution.
Our atmosphere is for 4/5, 80% is nitrogen.
Right.
And the nitrogen is a bond from one nitrogen atom to the other, which right. is a very strong bond.
Right.
So it's almost a noble gas.
Right.
The nitrogen doesn't work very much. Mm-hmm. It's there. But you cannot breathe with nitrogen. You will be suffocated.
Right.
But it is used. You can work on it. You can add in some way or other energy in it and connect a hydrogen atom to it.
Right.
Yeah, but you need energy. So as it is in the air, you cannot use it, but you can use it as a substance
right.
to work on,
right.
to add energy into it. Energy, for instance, from nuclear reactors to build the ammonia. And then you have a source of energy useful for engines. Mm-hmm.